Staring mindlessly, Kai pushed the letters around on Reason's mirror.
Bravely, Gerda slammed open the door and entered the palace. The wild winds howled at her.
Filled with cold in his heart, he didn't move like a statue.
Cautiously, Gerda made her way in the ice palace. Slipping and staggering, she fell. Glancing at the ice, she saw the fiery determination in her eyes.
Motionless, he did not move.
Grabbing him by the shoulders, Gerda embraced him in love and friendship.
Carefully, Kai looked at Gerda's eyes.
Purposefully, a hot and salted tear fell onto Kai's face and trickled into his eye.
At last, you found me.
Another teardrop touched his tongue and flooded his heart.
Gerda gasped excitedly. Gerda, broken the spell, Kai was now
free.
Now Gerda understood her power.